for coming in today. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to do some exhibition work, and thank you for donating your kind, beautiful self for this piece of artwork today. Okay, so we're going to be doing some portraiture of you. Yes, let me just get a bit of a look of you, yes. Okay. Yes, very, very lovely. All right. And this piece is going to be very expressionist. Yes. We're going to use some avant-garde type of artistry. Yes. So, don't be expecting to see a mirror image of yourself at the end. Yes. Okay, so let's get started. So before we start, just tell me a little bit about yourself. Okay. Yes. Fabulous. All right. So let's get my pencil at the ready. There we are. And we'll start by just doing a bit of a sketch of your aura and your being. Yes. All right. Let's have a look. Before we began, would you like a drink at all? Tea, coffee, water? No? Alright, well you just give me a bit of a hoot if you'd like anything. Okay, and could you just lift up your chin for me slightly? Yes, that's it, thank you. Okay. Drawing a little bit right now. Yeah, so what we do is we kind of take the shape and the feel of your face, not necessarily copying it down. So, as we're talking, I'm kind of taking a feel of the type of person that you are. Yes. Okay. Yes, I'm liking it already. Okay. So, before I begin painting, what made you volunteer yourself today? Yes. Very good, very good. So, are you a bit of an artist yourself? No? Well, but do you visit art galleries? Well, I do suggest that you do. I take my children every weekend to go to an art gallery. It really broadens the mind. Yes. Well, okay, I'll start by painting now. I've got my palette here. It's a little bit messy, as artists are very passionate with our paint. And we will take our small brush from the water, and I think I I'm going to start by simply just stay still. Now, the shapes that I create won't be even or very easy to tell what they are necessarily, but I hope that you feel that I have expressed your inner being in this painting. Yes. Okay. That's it. If you just stay still for me. Beautiful. Ah, beautiful. Ready. Do you see yourself as quite a free person? At one with nature? No? Well, I am painting from your aura and what I perceive you as. So if you do get a painting that results that, then that is maybe the person that you are. So maybe reevaluate your life and take some inspiration from me. Yes. So what we do is we use these very simple brushes, no dilly or dallying with our brushes, because we want a really organic feel of the paint on the canvas. Yes, we're not attempting in any way to make it look natural. We want it to look as though a child has done it almost. Yes. Well, you'll see once I finish. Yes, you do have the most beautiful of eyes. Yes. Yes, just look at me one moment. Yes. Yes, your eyes are quite beautiful. I will make sure to accentuate this in my painting. Don't you worry about that. Okay. This is looking quite fabulous already. I can tell you that much. Okay, very nice. And are you comfortable? Good, well, we always want to make sure that our muses are comfortable. I don't want you pulling any funny faces. Yes. Oh, I love it already. Okay, let's get another brush. I think we need a little bit more red, to be fair. Yes, some more red. Okay. I'm going to start on those beautiful rosebud lips of yours. Okay, and my aim is to really accentualize the flirtiness within your lips. Many do say that the lips are the most attractive part of a being. They are what attracts your soulmate to you. I think I've got this shade just right. Yes. Mm-hmm. water now. Tap, tap, tap. Make sure to get the excess off. Enjoying the way that your face is being portrayed already. I'm sure that you will greatly appreciate this artwork. It really is just a shame that you won't be able to take it home with you. Yes, but you can take your family and your friends to come and see the beautiful painting that I've done for you whenever you'd like. Well, once the exhibition is over, paintings are going to be put in the local gallery and will stay there until further notice. So hopefully, seeing as both the artists and the muses are from this city, it should stay in the city for a very long time. You never know, this painting could be the next Mona Lisa. Okay, so next we have those luscious locks of yours, and you're very lucky to have the most beautiful of blonde hair. Yes, I wish I had blonde hair myself, but unfortunately it's not within the gene pool. Okay, let's see. We'll go back for the lovely thin brush. Tap, tap, tap. Okay, let's see what we can do here. To replicate those beautiful curls of yours. Okay, maybe some water would be beneficial here. I think we don't have too much left to do after this. I think I've captured your essence beautifully. Just a tad more. Thank you. admiring you. One more detail, and that is the beautiful, beautiful Roman nose of yours. Many think it is a negative feature on a person, but personally, I think it makes you look very regal. Yes, you can always tell that a person is intelligent by the length of their nose. It's true, you know, it's a fact. I swear. Okay, that should do. Oh, you are going to adore this painting. Okay. So we'll pick up my paintbrush. Yeah, it's very good. And we'll just paint your beautiful long nose in the center of your face. We're done. Okay. Are you ready for the big reveal? Yes. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Ta-da! What do you think? Well, I mean, it's not meant to look exactly like you. You see your rosebud lips, your beautiful earthly eyes, the golden pinwheels of your hair, and the strong and defining nose. No, well, perhaps you'd prefer it this way. Or this way. This way, perhaps. No? Well, I suppose that we are all entitled to our own opinions. Luckily, you won't be taking this painting home with you today, so regardless of your rude and disrespectful comments of my artwork, this painting will still be going up in the exhibit, and I'm sure that people that appreciate art will understand my vision a little bit better than yours. Thank you for coming in today. Yes, it's been an absolute pleasure. Go on, scurry along now. Good day.